God says, "Trust me. I have stayed with you through every storm in your life. I have given you all that you need. I have and always will protect you, your family and your loved ones. Things may be difficult for you right now, but just trust my timing. A change in your circumstances is coming. Trust me and enjoy this new day. Your life is not horrible. Get up from that pit of misery. I have promised you to give you the victory. Don't allow Satan to bring you down. Get up and keep fighting. I love you. You might not be able to see where you are headed, but I assure you, the Lord can. And He's holding your hand. He's breathing life into every aspect of your present and future. He's shining His light even in the darkest corners of your mind. So, hold tight to Him. Hold tight to His love, knowing that He will never leave you or forsake you. And because of Jesus, you are in His grip forever. No uncertainty, no broken dreams, and no fear of the future can keep you from Him. He is with you always. In all of this, trust Him, believe, and let Him gracefully lead you where you need to be.